almost a lady. Get away with all the men in her life. Every inch of her blossomed in beauty. She was born on the 4th of July. Well, she lived in an aluminum house trailer, and she worked in a jukebox saloon, and she spent all the money I'd give her just to see the old man in the moon. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory and awake in the dawn's early light. Much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, was a victim of the great compromise. We'd go out on Saturday evening to the drive-in on Route 41. And it was there that I first suspected she was doing what she'd already done. Said, "Bill, won't you get me some popcorn?" She knew I had to walk pretty far. And as soon as I passed through the moonlight, she hopped into a foreign sports car. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory and awake in the dawn's early light. Much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, was a victim of the great compromise. Well, you know, I could have beat up that fella, but it was her that had hopped in his car. As many times as I'd fought to protect her, this time she was going too far. Some folks, they called me a coward, 'cause I left her to drive in that night. I'd rather the names thrown at me than to fight for something they ain't right. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory and awake in the dawn's early light. Much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, was a victim of the great compromise. Well, she writes all the fellas love letters, saying, "Greetings, come and see me real soon." And they go and line up in the barroom, spend a night in that sick woman's room. Sometimes I get awful lonesome, and I wish she were my girl instead. She won't let me live with her. You may.